Are you tired of feeling tired? Are you struggling with vitality? Or does your body just not feel great? Join today's hosts, Monique Bradley and registered naturopath Lynette Hill, to talk about your health. It's Health Bites, bite-sized pieces of health and wellness information so you can own your health. Hey guys, I'm Monique Bradley. Welcome to the Your Fix TV studio. I am here with registered naturopath. That's the correct term, isn't it, Lynette?
That's right.
That's right. Lynette Hill from My Remedy. Tonight we are talking about homeopathy. I know there's a lot of people out there who've been messaging in through your Facebook page asking all sorts of questions like, can I get rid of cataracts using homeopathy? That was one of the questions on your page. You've been asked, can I overdose on homeopathy? Mm. Is it safe to use with children? So we thought we'd chat with you guys, and if you've got any questions, send them in. But first of all, Lynette, am I allowed to ask what actually homeopathy is?
Yes, you can. So I wrote it down because it's a little bit tricky.
Okay.
So I may use my notes. Homeopathy is based on the premise that like cures like. So we're looking at your symptoms and we're looking in something in our kit or in nature that would have a like reaction. For example, belladonna.
Right.
If you take belladonna, it's very poisonous and you'll get dilated pupils, you'll get red in the face, very angry. It's really not a nice feeling, throbbing headache. Wow. So we look at those symptoms and we go, that looks like a belladonna picture, and we give you a tiny dose of belladonna homeopathically. And what that does, it's like pointing a sign at your body. You've got something being triggered and it triggers your body's natural healing response.
That's the best explanation I think I've ever heard. I mean, my dad was a homeopath and I didn't even know that. Are you for real?
It's a very difficult field to talk about because it's not tested scientifically the way we can test a chemical. So we use a lot of experience. We do what's called proving. So the way that most remedies have been discovered is by taking them. So homeopaths will, you know, they'll be well and they'll take a remedy and they'll take a dose and they'll take another dose and they'll take another dose. And we simply write down what are the symptoms we're experiencing and we relate that back to the remedy. It's a long process.
That is incredible. So most of the registered professional homeopaths have done a lot of training to be able to do that, right? Mm. So they study for a number of years, or what's the process?
It's a minimum of 3 years. Like naturopathy, there's a lot of anatomy, physiology, there's a lot of psychology that goes into homeopathy. It's not just looking at your physical symptoms, but we take into account the emotional symptoms and the way people experience things as well.
See, that's what I'd heard about homeopathy, and this is what I've seen firsthand, is that often it's used for people who are in a state of stress or for anxiety, people who are throwing up, really acute symptoms. Mm. And a lot of that is based around the emotional side of their trauma or what's going on for them at the same time. Is that kind of the way it works?
That's
as well?
Right. So we look for little clues. So arnica, most people have heard of or used arnica, and you know, it's for a bump or a bruise or a wound. Mm-hmm. And the thing that we generally listen for with arnica is the person that says, no, I'm all right. You know, they've got this massive bruise and it's like, maybe you should get that checked out, go to the doctor. No, I'm fine.
I've done that myself, by the way, I understand.
Whereas pulsatilla, who's feeling a bit, you know, hurt, will be blubbing and crying and very sensitive and delicate and wilting. So we're looking at, whereas belladonna will just be angry.
Wow. Yeah. So this is what you're seeing on the screen here is actually my own homeopathic kit. I got it from the My Remedy web store, actually. And this is what I take when I travel, particularly around the world. I used some of the remedies from this kit when I actually was in India and I got a little bit of Dali Belly. It was really good. I took some aconite for that and some arsenicum, I believe, and some ipecac.
Oh, well done.
Yeah, thank you. Mm. Well, you made it easy. So inside the kit, there is this amazing chart in here. So it has all the information. You can see, I'll just straighten that up for you guys. You can see it has a whole lot of the symptoms, and then what it actually does is it lists which of the remedies might be the best for you. And on the back, there's like this amazing diagram. This must have taken you years to come up with, because you can basically correlate all the symptoms you have down to one particular remedy. Mm. So did you come up with this?
Yes, so that's based on looking at a lot of literature, and basically pretty much I've looked at everything that went wrong whenever I was on holiday. And the kitty kit was Kate and I looking at everything that happened when our children were growing up. Mm-hmm. And then what we did was we looked for the remedy that covered most things, and then we have just put the little heart next to every symptom that you'd be looking for. So it's a process, and we've used, this is my favourite book here, and that's like a Bible to me, and you can see it's really scruffy.
It's well loved, isn't
yeah.
it?
But so what I've done is taken as many things as I could find that I found helpful and put it into a one page so that you can just pick it up and find
seriously
what's needed.
It was so handy, particularly when I'm traveling
yeah.
or if I'm a little stressed. The first thing I do is I actually come to my homeopathic kit and I pull out the piece of paper and think, okay, what are all my symptoms? So that takes me to another question which you've got through your Facebook page. Mm-hmm. Can you overdose on homeopathic remedies? And is it safe for children?
Okay.
Which you kind of already answered.
Yeah, I'd say it's probably the safest medicine I would use. I mean, I used it with my children because I really got sick of ending up in, you know, A&E, and they're like, oh, well, it's just an infection, or it's this or it's that, and here's some antibiotics,
right.
which are great when you need them. But I started, as I got my confidence using homeopathy, realizing, you know, they started out looking pretty sick. They're a lot better now. I'll just hold off. And so I was able to, you know, it was very safe with children.
Wow.
and it had an impact. Can you overdose? I would say overdose is probably not the word I'd use, but if you take a remedy, we say as soon as the symptoms reduce, so you might take, for your throbbing headache, you might take your dose of belladonna, and 15 minutes later you're like, it's a bit better, it's still there, but it's not as bad, so you take another dose of it. And when there's no symptoms, you stop. Because
so
if you
good.
Continue, you will create, the,
create
symptoms
the symptoms
again.
Of course, so, makes a lot of sense. Now, inside each of the vials, inside the homeopathic kit, I hope we can get a close-up of this, there are these tiny little... Shall I put a couple in your hand? There are these tiny little balls, which are the potentized... Is it, you call it potentized?
Yep.
The potentized tablets. Now, 2 to 3 under the tongue, and that's a dose?
Yes, one dose is... however many are in your hand, whether it's one pillule or it's 10 pillules, a dose is how many times you take it.
Gotcha.
So not to freak out if you took 5 little sugar pills. All that they are is a carrier for the medicating potency.
Gotcha. On the air it says 30 C's. What does that mean?
That means it's a physical dose.
Right.
So if you have a 6X, that means there's actually belladonna in the tincture. So you've got some tincture remaining. 30C means it's actually potentized, it's energetic only, it's the memory of the medicine.
Right.
And so that's for a physical response, so like a bruise. I have a bruise, I take 30C. I feel bruised, I take a higher potency.
Excellent. So nice and gentle, safe enough for children. And if people want to treat themselves, it's safe enough for them to use, obviously, because it comes with the information pamphlet inside. So, great for families to have at home, Lynette. You'd highly recommend?
Oh, absolutely. I actually don't go on holiday without mine, and I have my kit all the time.
Perfect. Well, if you want to find out more, if you want to grab your own kit, look, I highly recommend them. This has been this is all I use now. I don't need any other medication,
it's
which
great.
Is wonderful.
It's a good starting point, isn't it?
It is. And look, you can throw that in your luggage. I actually carry it in my carry-on. No problems getting through customs either. So you're not going to get sniffed out by a sniffer dog.
I mean, it's new in New Zealand. A lot of people in New Zealand are like, you know, what is this? But around the world, it's really established. You know, America, Germany, India, France. It's very, very established as a form of natural medicine.
Totally agree. Now, if you're interested in grabbing one of the kits, you can do that on the My Remedy website, myremedy.co.nz. And something else you might like, if you really are interested in looking after the health of you and your family, maybe your friends, maybe you want to care for people in the workplace, there's an online course, Lynette. Tell us about that.
So the course has been designed around these kits. So there's the Feeling Poorly kit, which is really our adult
that's
travel
kit. Yep.
Yes. And we've also got the kitty kit. So that's more around teething and the problems you have with children. So a lot more eye problems. problems and snots and grots and poos and spews So the course is designed, it's got a little bit of history of homeopathy to help you understand a wee bit more the logic behind it and how it works. And then we look into all of the remedies. There's around about 30 remedies that we do.
Wow.
And we've basically have designed the course so that the information about the remedy is there, and you'll see Kate and I speaking about our experience with these remedies as well. So what we've used it for and what we've noticed. And by the end of the course, which you do in your own time because it's web-based, mm-hmm. You've got all the PDFs to print out and you've got enough information to feel really confident about using our kits. And also we have a Facebook page, which is purely private to the people doing the course.
Yes, perfect.
A group.
Yeah.
And there you can ask your questions or, you know, have a wee go, or I was thinking about doing this, is this the right remedy? And so Kate looks after that and she really helps you as much as you want to be helped.
Kate Fitness is one of the qualified homeopaths in the My Remedy team. You can check her details out online as well. You just head to the My Remedy website, myremedy.co.nz. In fact, you can have a look at the whole team online. Everybody has a particular interest or specialist area that they can help you with your health. And most importantly, click on the shop button, because that's where you'll be able to see these amazing kits and the details for the online course. Well, Lynette, it is time for us to head away. Any parting thoughts for this week? What's your thoughts?
So this week I would say get onto our Facebook, our website shop, and just have a look at the little bits of information that we've got about homeopathy. And if you've got any questions, just ask.
Excellent. Well, Lynette, thank you so much for joining me in the studio. As you know, I'm really passionate about homeopathy. I've experienced the benefits myself, and I highly recommend it to everyone. Do remember, however, that this show is not designed to treat or diagnose or cure any illness. This is just to open your mind up to some different ideas about how you can approach your own health and wellness and take control of it. Hold your health and wellness in your own hands. And remember, if you do have any health concerns, if things are becoming serious, please talk to your healthcare professional. All right, time for us to head away. Thanks for watching. And as always, please like and share this live stream, because we want to take the message of natural medicine to everywhere. More love, more healing. That's what we say. Thanks so much, Lynette.
You're welcome.
And thanks to Lord Ward, who is our producer and director behind the scenes tonight. We really appreciate your work too, Pete. All right, ka kite anō, ino hora.
Bye-bye.